With Divi Den Pro Team Builder, you can have your own and unique 404 page. And in this video, I'm going to show you how you can set up a custom 404 page on your website. To do that, go to Divi Den Pro dashboard and select Team Builder tab using the filters. Make sure to select only 404 page layouts. To save any of these layouts, click the Save button, and it is going to be stored into your Divi library automatically. Next, click WordPress Customizer button, and here toggle Divi Den Pro settings, and then toggle 404 page. This is going to give you this small panel here, and from the drop-down menu, select the layout you saved previously to the library. So now, as I saved all three, I can select any one of them. Let me quickly show you how it automatically changes. There it is. Or I can select the first option to use the WordPress default page if I would like to switch back to the default one. So let me choose one of these that I saved previously, for example this one, and to save this I'm just going to click the publish button and that's it. Of course, you can also customize how this page looks like, and to do this you want to go to Divi library and you're going to find the template there as you saved it previously. So here are all the 404 pages that I saved, and to customize any one of these simply click on it to edit it, and using the Divi page builder you can customize the modules and sections that are inside. That's it. Thanks for watching.